Every day, we touch, we eat, we share, we breathe. It's life. And all over the planet, we live it together. But within these basic patterns of living lies a threat to life itself. Disease-causing microbes, biological substances that infest our surroundings, unseen, unfelt. But the threat they can pose to human health is undeniable. Bacterial infections, viral infections like flu and hepatitis A, environmental toxins. The headlines tell the story every day. Avian flu and SARS from Asia, flu bugs from everywhere. They're out there. You touch things when you shop. You eat with non-sterile utensils. You shake hands with a business associate. You hold the handrail. In short, you simply live your life. Unfortunately, it's everyday life that exposes us to infection. We are not defenseless. In fact, the body has a built-in mechanism designed to protect us whenever possible. The immune system. The body's natural shield against infection. A complex system, capable of early warnings and targeted attacks, the immune system provides many layers of defense. Recently, there have been tremendous breakthroughs in our understanding of the immune system that can lead to stronger defense and better health. Let's start at the beginning. When a cell is attacked by a virus, it activates a substance called interferon. Interferon is a natural substance produced by the body and has two important functions. First, it signals neighboring cells and triggers their resistance mechanisms. Second, interferon activates immune cells that kill invading pathogens. Interferon helps protect us from the daily exposure to millions of germs that can lead to serious infection. And as complex as the immune system may be, one thing is certain: the role of interferon is essential. Unfortunately, the challenges of everyday life can weaken the body's ability to make interferon. For starters, the constant exposure to millions of germs can make it difficult for the body to keep up. In addition, many other factors can contribute to a weakened immune system. Poor nutrition, stress at work, stress at home, pollution, fatigue. These are all common issues that can seriously compromise the immune system. And without sufficient interferon, the body is more vulnerable to flu infection and disease. When interferon was first discovered about 40 years ago, research led to a synthesized form of interferon that, when injected, was an effective treatment for many diseases, including cancer. But what about prevention? It's always better to prevent disease than to treat it. And that's where these recent scientific breakthroughs come in. The scientist who first discovered interferon in the immune system has now found a way to boost the production of our own natural interferon. It's a formula of natural ingredients derived from plants, and it strengthens the immune system by increasing the production of the body's own interferon. And that makes us better able to defend ourselves against disease. You take care of your overall fitness with exercise and good nutrition. Now, nutritional science indicates that you can take care of your immune system with a regular use of this newly discovered formula. This is a major breakthrough, 40 years in the making. Thanks to the doctor who discovered natural interferon and its role in the immune system, we can now increase the production of interferon in our own bodies. And if we think of the immune system as the body's natural shield against infection, natural interferon is vital. And by boosting the production of natural interferon, everyone in your family can have a stronger defense against the threat of infection. And that's a happier, healthier life.